Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to import products from Cdiscount using Importify. So first of all, let's go to Cdiscount site and pick a product that we want to import. Visit the product page. And then we're going to click on the red add button. The Importify editor window will be open up. And in this window we can edit the title, the description, and the pricing, the price markup, and we can also set a collection for this product. When we're done, we're gonna click on the Add to your Shopify button and wait while Importify import the product. When we get a success message, we can choose between three options to check the product. Let's click on View. And that's the imported product on our Shopify store. We can see all the images and the description and the title. That's it. Thank you for watching this video.